What's going on? What's going on? Oh, I see Mickey. I see Minnie. Oh my goodness, I see Mickey. I can see Minnie. A Chip and Dale. Oh, perfect timing. Disneyland Paris.
Yeah.
I would like to know, what is new?
What's different?
What's the same? Because we haven't been here in so long. So we would like to experience it all. So that's what we're going to do today. We're going to walk around, look at certain things that are different.
Things that are the same. And things that are new.
Yeah, that's what we're going to do. So we're going to take you with us. And we're also going to share our experience about what is it to be here during Corona, during this, the last bits of Corona.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
What is it like to be here right now, and is it worth it? So come and join us. Let's go. Different than normal. We had a long zigzaggy queue.
Switchback line?
Yeah. That was a little bit weird.
There's a lot of switchbacks from the park. Through the, well, the park near the entrance. What in the world?
We're almost at the entrance of really entering the park, so I cannot wait. So let's not wait any longer. Let's go inside.
And take the official annual pass entrance.
Yes, I only know this for a year or something. But yeah, every time you learn something new.
So we always went through the right side for hotel guests at...
And there's a special annual pass entrance as well. So that was new.
So that shows we also don't know everything about Disneyland Paris.
So let's go, guys. Let's not wait any longer. Oh yeah, and we have microphones on, so I don't have to worry about the sound.
So how's this sounding?
Yeah, I don't know. How does it sound? Do you hear me?
Well, we'll find out in the editing.
Oh yeah, so we need our passes, our entry. Oh yeah, and of course our reservation of today.
Oh yeah.
So if you can wait for just a moment, I need to get my phone. Okay, got it. Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Merci.
Oh, these are the new entrances.
Do we need to show a reservation for today?
Yeah, it has been validated. But
yes. Oh, it's already validated. Oh, perfect.
Okay.
Thank you. Oh. So now again, I need to show my ticket, I guess.
Yeah. Just the annual pass. Oh, wow.
Wow.
Oh, this is amazing.
Yes. Okay, Sven's. It works.
Thank you, it works. Perfect, bye-bye.
Ooh, so nice and smooth. Look, the train, the steam train.
Oh, wow. Wow.
So, oh, the fire underneath.
Oh, yeah.
That's very impressive.
Wow. We can do this on the camera. It's amazing!
Yeah, this is so cool about this camera. This is why we chose this camera. It's by the way, it's the Canon G3X. And if you're filming a parade or a show, most of the time, you cannot see the characters that well because they're too far away. But this camera can zoom in very, very, very far away. So that's awesome. Or you can zoom in very closely.
Yeah.
Okay, what's going on? What's going on? Oh, I see Mickey. I see Minnie. Oh my goodness, I see Mickey. I can see Minnie. A Chip and Dale. Oh, perfect timing. But, no tears this time. I don't know why. Maybe because I know what it's like last time I was here. and I was a little bit prepared for what was about to happen. And I love the song, but I really love the song that they played last time about welcome home, you're back home, you know, that really, yeah. Maybe they had too many people that were crying and they thought, let's change the whole song because this is too emotional.
Well, something new here in Disneyland Paris is the annual pass store. It's located here in the storybook store. And well, we're gonna have a look. As you can see, there's a switchback line in front of it. The line is not that long, so I'm gonna try to get in line. So, Elise, come along. We'll wait.
A few moments later.
Something didn't really work out, did it?
No. It's, what time is it? It's about 10:15. And we thought, oh, this is a short line. And now we know why it's a short line. The store isn't opened yet, and it will open at 12 o'clock.
Yeah, so that's why the queue is so short.
Short, yeah. So that means that we would have to wait for more, almost 2 hours to get a look at the merchandise.
And I think it's because of the special keys and the pins that are available now.
Yeah, the special items like the posters for the new Hotel New York Marvel.
And that's not really why we're here.
No. And what we heard from two of our viewers that we just met a couple of minutes ago, they went here yesterday. They were standing here for 2 hours in line to get the posters, and they were sold out at the moment they were entering the shop.
Hopefully we can enter still later in the day, but we're not going to stand right here and right now because there are so many other things that we would like to do. So we're going to leave this queue again. Okay, queue Sven.
Queue. You're still here? Back and forth?
Okay, walking inside the gallery right now, and I'm telling myself I have this mantra. No shopping. No shopping. You can do this, Elisa. No sneak peeks in the shops yet. We're going to record a shopping video, but right now, no shopping. Everybody would like to have that awesome picture near the castle. The Disneyland Paris Castle is, of course, the place where you have to be if you'd like to have this beautiful picture. But things have changed a little. Now that we are back in Disneyland Paris, we can see that there is a whole lot of scaffolding. Do you think that the scaffolding takes away from the magic, the Disneyland Paris magic?
Well, for regulars like us, it doesn't, because it means that something even brighter and nicer is coming back for it. But I can understand if it's your one time to Disneyland Paris and it's up in scaffolding that you might be a little bit disappointed.
Yeah.
But I think this is one of the best jobs of scaffolding I've seen in a very, very long time.
Yeah. I think if you are here for just one time and we'd like to have that perfect picture with the Disneyland Paris Castle and you would like to sit in the middle of Main Street and have that shot, then of course it's too bad that there's scaffolding all around it. Yeah, however, they did an amazing job to make it seem as if the real... Yeah, this is the real castle, but they make it seem as if the castle is there. And yeah, it's blending in so nicely with the background.
Yeah, especially this morning.
This morning was perfect. We have some footage about that.
Yeah. I've seen some times that I haven't seen in years. Look at this, Indiana Jones, 5 minutes. Cabana Reverse, 5 minutes, most of the time. Pirates of the Caribbean, 10 minutes. Big Thunder Mountain, 15 minutes. Phantom Manor, 5 minutes. Riverboat Landing, 20 minutes. Disneyland Railroad, 20 minutes. What? Elise.
Yeah.
How about a ride in the wildest ride of the wilderness?
How long?
Less than 15 minutes. 15 minutes.
We should go. We should go.
Let's go.
I was thinking about Pirates, to be really honest.
Oh, that's 10 minutes.
Really?
10 minutes.
But let's drive Big Thunder Mountain.
Okay.
Let's stir things up. Do things a little bit different.
Go.
If you would like to have one place all by yourself right now. It's probably this part here above us.
Yeah.
This is something that most people don't choose to do when they're going to Disneyland Paris for the first time. Like, they're not going, they're going straight for the rides.
We made a video about that.
We also made a video about that.
Yeah.
We made so many videos. Oh, this is also cool. The magic shot. That's new.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, they have new magic shots. Should we wait in line for this?
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, but I forgot my photo pass. Oh my goodness. It's still in my drawer at home. Sorry, I don't have it.
Oh.
Oh, that's so silly.
Next time.
Eventually.
I forgot my photo pass. We thought we couldn't make a photograph here at the magic shot. But I was wrong, because you can get a photo pass, just a disposable one, and you can add all of your photos on this card, and then when you're home and you got your photo pass back from your drawer, you can enter the code and put them on your photo pass.
Yeah, online.
Online.
The wildest ride in the wilderness. Let's see. Oh my god. Big Thunder Mountain. 15 minutes. Look at it. Look at it. Bonjour. 15 minutes. Incroyable. Ah, here. Sanitize.
I'm getting a little bit claustrophobic from this experience. It's like very, very narrow.
We're social distancing.
From me as well. Oh, that's nice.
Well, we have the microphones, so we can hear each other back on the, on the video.
The camera can hear us both. However, we have some issues hearing each other.
Yeah, and we can't see each other's faces.
No, we cannot read each other. We cannot read the lips.
No, we cannot read lips. And Molly Brown, she's sailing.
Oh, look, what a nice shot with the train and the ship.
The ship.
Nice.
Now it's a boat.
That's a boat?
Yeah, it's a river boat.
Okay. The other side of Big Thunder Mountain, and we wanted to see if there is something new here, because most of the time, if there is something new, a new snack, they sell it over here. The only thing that I have never seen before is the Mickey and Minnie shortbread cookies, one with chocolate hazelnut flavor, one with raspberry. I don't see anything else that is new, actually.
No.
How about you, Sven?
No, it's same.
Same old, same old. Let's see if Fuente del Oro has got something new.
Yeah, lead the way.
It's very close by, so...
Oh, this is new. These statues.
Yeah, they made it...
A cricket?
Anka, what's the word name?
Yeah, Mayan...
Maya style.
Style.
Okay.
It's nice.
It's nice, but I love... what's his name?
Oh, the big fluffy...
What's his name?
Colorful dog.
Come on.
Danko?
Dante.
Phew. It was with a D. Dante.
Yeah, Dante. I loved Dante.
Ooh. Oh, Elise, I see something new.
I see it. I saw it too. It was the margarita?
The frozen margarita. Oh boy. Oh, Jen LaForge would love this.
Yeah.
Jen, this is specially for you.
Oh, they also have the menu over here. The frozen margarita is on it as well.
Oh! And cheese stuffed jalapenos?
We have some cheese stuffed things before, but it was never with jalapeno. It was without jalapeno last time.
And we had churros?
Fresh vegetables and salsa sauce. Okay, that's a healthy...
That's a healthy option, but I think it's going to be a disappointment.
And vegan and vegetarian is there as well.
Oh, that's the falafel.
The balls.
Yeah.
Do you think it's the same vegetarian falafel balls as at the Marvel season? Because
yeah.
Those were good.
Were they?
Yeah, but the frozen ones with the canbei, those were terrible.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Looks good. What time
but,
is it?
Yeah, what time is
half
it?
11:30.
It must be 5 o'clock somewhere in the empire.
We're hungry. That's it. Shall we buy something here? I'm not going to drink alcohol at 11:30.
But like I said, it's 5 o'clock somewhere in the empire. Coffee. First coffee.
Coffee. Coffee is mandatory. Your contact information. And please scan this QR code. Otherwise, please get in touch with our cast member. Do we need to register or...?
Yeah, just on that one. If you don't have the application all against COVID, you have to scan that one.
Okay.
So this is making sure that if there is another outbreak of the virus, that they can track and trace the people who are involved. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present you? Elise without a face mask.
Hi, it's me.
It's me, Elise.
And Sven without a stitch face. What?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. So what we have is a café au lait.
With a paper lid.
With a paper lid.
Yeah.
And we also have churros, and we don't need to share because we both have our own.
Yeah, we want to share the sugar?
I don't have sugar in my coffee, so you're in luck. Is this a spoon? Yeah.
I'm like a Beastie Boy, so I have my coffee with sugar and cream. Now
yeah.
What
yeah. Is it? I drink my coffee with sugar and cream.
No, I drink my sugar with coffee. I drink my sugar with coffee and cream.
That's it, yeah. When it comes to beach, well, I'm on beach. I like my sugar with coffee and cream. Okay, so for sure, here we go.
Ooh, very greasy. Just what I need.
It gives a lot of energy, that's for sure. But there's not much powder on it, and I miss the...
Powder?
Sugar powder.
Powdered sugar? Oh.
Yeah. Well, what did you think about Big Fun Announcer?
It was as good as I remember. Even better. Faster. Higher. Further. Mm-hmm.
Captain Marvel.
Hi.
Those poor people in the Big Thunder Mountain attraction.
Oh boy.
Oh no. They're completely soaked. Oh, that's terrible. We just had some horrible rain. Bad rain, and suddenly it's sunny again. We just came out of Pirates of the Caribbean, and then, as a surprise, Hoek and Smee were waiting for us. But it is not very COVID friendly. So difficult to keep your distance. I was in between two spots, like you cannot stand here, you cannot stand there, and I was in between of those two spots. But people were just, standing next to me anyway. And after Pirates of the Caribbean, we went back to the storybook store to check out all the merchandise that they sell over there. Snow Globe, Mary Poppins Snow Globe. She's a little bit cartoonish.
Oh yeah.
It's 20% off now.
Ah.
So 130, you get 20% off.
Oh. Okay. And these ones, who's she supposed to be?
Yeah, these are also for sale in the gallery.
Okay.
So it's not really, really something. This one was also for sale in the gallery, if I'm not mistaken. All the Loungefly stuff again.
Okay. Oh, and the Marvel bag. We haven't seen
Marvel
that one in a while.
Also from the Marvel season.
Oh boy. Oh. Yeah.
I've seen 60 euros. Oh my goodness. I really love the colors. But again, I was not planning on buying another spirit jersey. I have 5, I guess. When am I going to wear them? You see? When I'm in the Slamperos, I'm wearing these
things.
Now you wear them at home.
I wear them at home, that's for sure.
Yeah, it's not like they end up in the cupboard and never come out.
That's true.
You do wear them regularly. Oh, more
it's
snow
a
globes.
World.
Oh, that's cute.
And don't you think these things are also for sale at the galleries?
I think so.
Yes.
I think so. Oh, that's the special Cinderella.
You don't have to walk all the way to the gallery. I mean, that's a big benefit, of course.
Yeah.
Lanyard bottoms.
But then, so the lanyard doesn't sway every way around. Oh. And the pass holder envelopes. So, oh, do you think, oh yeah, these are.
These were the ones that we were.
August pins.
Where? The cupcakes.
Oh, look at this. This is a new lanyard.
Nice.
Star Wars lanyard. Oh, that's cool. How much is this? Does it say? €9.99. €10. Oh, Guardians of the Galaxy. I haven't seen that one before. So, I'm guessing these are all €10. 10 or a little bit more. Pride lanyard. The basic Mickey and Minnie ones. With 5. Oh, this is fun. Chip and Dale. Without Chip and Dale, but a little bit with the colors and acorns. And they may have found something.
So these are the pins that were kind of special for this month. So cupcakes. Ah. All I need is you. And cupcake lanyard.
Okay.
Best day ever. Best day ever, and it's life is much better with
cupcakes.
Disney Paris.
Oh, here we have the Raya pins with the three monkeys.
Yeah, and we saw
Raya and the dragon. Nice. And I saw these ones. Awesome mix volume 2 from Guardians of the Galaxy. And Groot and Rocket. Oh, this one's cool. How much is this one? So that's green. That would be €7. That's not bad.
This is cute.
Ah, the real buttons. Not pins, but
not pins,
a real grills. Button.
Grape soda. I should give this one to you. Because you're going on great adventures with me, you know?
Well, let's have a look over here. Because maybe we can find the paper thingies. So we have... Oh yeah, the posters. Of all the attractions. That's not new, but it's still here. That one I haven't seen before. Adventures book. But nothing actually standing out like, hey, that's absolutely spectacular and it's not available anywhere else.
Yeah, I agree. There was not something that was brand spanking new inside. Not like, oh, I've never seen this before. This is spectacular. The pins were the most spectacular, to be really honest. But I heard that the best things, the limited edition things, were already sold out. So that's too bad. But it's nice to have a store that's just for us and your pass holders. It makes you feel a little bit special. And I think every Disneyland Paris fan would like to feel like that. So that's okay.
Do you think that it maybe is that the real annual pass holder merchandise isn't available yet, like in Disney World or in Disneyland?
Because the Infinity, there used to be a special Infinity Pass T-shirt lanyard that you could only buy if you had an Infinity card, for example.
Yeah.
So maybe this will be the case. Just maybe it's not there yet, and they need to stuff it with other things. Could be the case.
Yeah,
I'm hopeful. It is 2:30.
So, like we said earlier, we were up very, very early. I'm knackered.
We're just tired from our traveling, from all the excitement to get here, and now that we are here, I think we need a proper break. So I told Sven I know what to do, and we're going to do it.
And you're going to find out. So
let's go.
Come along.
We thought we could go to the Disneyland Hotel for a drink and a snack, but we can't.
We totally forgot it was under refurbishment and it's closed.
We're so dumb. Are we true Disneyland Paris fans? That's the question you have to ask yourself right now. Eventually, we ended up at a New York
pizza.
No, not New York pizza, it's called New York sandwiches.
Yeah, New York sandwiches.
And look what we have. One pizza.
One four cheese pizza.
And some
French fruits,
fries.
And a fruit yogurt.
This was actually, and drinks. And this was one menu and some.
And extra cola.
An extra cola. And it was included, and we had discount, and it was almost 15 euros. Sven's really, really tired. As you can see, he almost looks pale, so we should start eating so he can get some more energy so he can start filming again. We wanted to tell you guys what our experience is until now, and if we would recommend you to go to Disneyland Paris as it is right now.
Yeah, well, it's organized in the Netherlands and most of the rest of Europe. You have an app on your phone in which your status is on if you have been vaccinated, if you have been ill with corona, or if you have a valid PCR test.
It's very easy. When you walk towards the park, first of all, there's the regular security. When you are in the queue, there is somebody already scanning your QR code. Then you go to the security, then it's just
back check.
Then you are on a Disneyland property, you walk towards the entrance, and then only thing we had to do is just show our annual pass and we could enter.
Editing Elise here. Some information that I would like to add to this story is that you need a reservation to enter Disneyland Paris. The reservation will be automatically connected to your annual pass or your day ticket. That's very important to know, of course.
Yeah.
So it is so easy and no hassle. There are guests that don't wear their masks and they don't keep their distance.
Yes, you may take your mask off when you're eating, but that's only in designated areas. And but what I see people do is not eating, not drinking, having their mask down, but holding a water bottle in their hand.
Yeah.
So
in queues, actually, it's hardly hard to... anybody kept distance.
No, that's true.
There were a few exceptions, but... And when we were big from the mountain, people behind you, Sven, they were almost touching you.
Yeah, a couple of times they were just pushing me along in the line.
Yeah, because we are both vaccinated, so we feel safe for ourselves.
Yeah.
It was easier. I was able to forget about all that.
Let it go.
I was able to let it go, and very good. And just enjoy the park and enjoy the day.
Mm-hmm.
If I wouldn't have been vaccinated, I would not feel safe at all.
Yeah.
So
same for me.
Wouldn't go.
Yeah.
But if you are vaccinated and you know that you're safe, then
or you already had COVID.
Yeah.
And,
or whatever reason.
Yeah.
Then it's no problem. That's our opinion about the whole situation. And we loved it, nevertheless. So.
Absolutely. Yeah. Nice weather.
Good weather.
Some rain showers, but
yeah,
for the most. Good weather.
Okay.
Well, guys, thank you for watching this video. It was great to be back here in Disneyland Paris. And it was a little bit informational and a little bit of fun and a little bit of everything that you could wish for a magical day here at Disneyland Paris.
Thanks so much for watching, and maybe next time we'll
see you on Main Street.
Bye. Well, the guys are still here. The video is over. We've seen everything. We know what's new. So it's time to go home, guys. I know you love Disneyland Paris, but seriously, go home. Go. Go.